Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
If you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island, downtown Newcastle on Kennedy Square.
Special thanks to Butts Flowers, Gifts,
your time of need,
downtown Newcastle, for their support and funding of this program. Butts Flowers, downtown Newcastle.
Well, good morning, Newcastle, and welcome to NewsWatch Morning. It's Monday, June 3rd, and hopefully you have that first cup of coffee as you're getting ready for your day. We're glad to be along with you, and hopefully we're going to get some sunshine today. I don't know about you, but the rain has been tremendous and unrelenting. It is 49 degrees in the greatest castle in the world, and things are pretty good. Let's get to a lot of things happening. And let's see if we can get the hands working here. It might be a good idea. Now, as summer approaches, you know, the state of Pennsylvania, they want you to be A-OK with your sunscreen. Pennsylvanians prepare for the summer weather, vacations, and hosting outdoor activities. The Department of Health encourages residents to stay safe and be prepared for extreme conditions, including high temperatures, storms, and hurricanes. We want to make sure the Pennsylvania residents enjoy these warmer months, but also stay safe, Secretary of Health Rachel Levine said. It's important to protect yourself from harmful ultraviolet radiation. Stay hydrated, prevent heat related illnesses and such as heat exhaustion, stroke, and it can be dangerous and even deadly. Here's some things. Remember to wear lighter colored clothes, a hat, a visor, sunglasses, SPF 15. Stay hydrated, drink plenty of water throughout the day. Avoid caffeinated beverage, alcohol, or sugary beverages. Replace lost salt by drinking fruit juices and sports drinks. And outdoor workers should drink between 2 and 4 cups every day. And you know what? Protect others. Never leave children, adults, or pets in a vehicle. And check on those most at risk. Infants, young children, people age 65 and older, people with chronic medical conditions. So here's hoping that you get out there and have fun this summer, but make sure that you check on others and stay hydrated. And a lot of that stuff I think you really know. As I get and go through our list here. But it's nice that kind of sometimes the nanny state wants to remind us of those things. Now, continuing on, Pennsylvania Governor Tom Wolf, okay, he's getting in the act, and Governor Tom Wolf announces new tax credits for low-income and rural communities. And you bet your bippy we're going to be there. Tom Wolf announced that the Commonwealth Cornerstone Group, a nonprofit development CDE created by Pennsylvania's Housing Finance, awarded $55 million in new market tax credits. The new market tax credits have been proven track record of attracting private sector investment to areas that need jobs, economic work. Governor Tom Wolf said these tax credits incentivize private sector companies to invest in areas that otherwise might neglect or be neglected. In doing so, they promote economic revitalization. And so hopefully we get mentioned in this. Because we need that. The next thing that we got mentioned in by the Wolf administration is not what I call a great idea. Wolf administration increases affordable housing opportunities. Governor Tom Wolf invested to support 11 affordable housing projects in the Commonwealth, funded through HOME, $3.4 million will be distributed to 10 counties to expand the supply of decent, affordable housing for low-income Pennsylvanians. Lo and behold, the city of Newcastle was approved for $300,000 to support its owner-occupied housing rehabilitation program that will help stabilize the city, stabilize its housing stock. We've got a lot of stock. The funding will enable at least 10 houses, preventing them from ending up vacant or demolished. Now, I don't know. It gets them back on the blocks, but you know, unless those people have jobs, it's kind of tough. We're going to take this break right now. We're going to head over to weather. And no, we're going to head to sports, I'm sorry, and check out what's going on. Now, I told you about those Pirates. 4-2 loss yesterday. Cleveland lost 2-0. You know, hey. Let's go to sports and we'll be right back.
This program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania features many amenities, lush fairways, and great greens, and many challenging shots. Your crowd will applaud. A short drive from Butler, Sharon, Pittsburgh, Elwood, and Youngstown. It's Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania.
Hello and welcome once again to the Cedar Sports Corner Report. And let's get to it. This is going to be one of your shorter reports because, first of all, Major League Baseball. You've only got four games going on today, and they are Los Angeles, the Angels, they're at Chicago. The Dodgers, they're at Arizona. Philadelphia is at San Diego, and Houston, they're at Seattle. Now, the last two games, Philadelphia and Houston, that's late games, as your Buccos take a bye. Now, over in the NBA yesterday, the Warriors topped the Raptors 109-104. And tonight in hockey, you have the St. Louis Blues at home against Boston. Now, pretty special day, and we wish a lot of luck to the Newcastle Red Hurricane and their quest for a state title. They're taking on Warren today up in Erie. Good luck, Canes. Go get them, guys. Now, this was the Cedar Sports Corner Report, and we're going to take this break. We'll be right back after we hear from these great sponsors.
This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
Well, folks, light schedule today in the sports area. Now, here's something kind of impressive. UPMC performs the first ever in ultra surgery in Pittsburgh region to treat spina bifida. Now, a team of specialists at UPMC's McGee Women's Hospital and UPMC Children's Hospital have performed UPMC's first ultra surgery to close an open neutral tube defect in a baby's mouth in a baby months before the birth. Yes, when Ali Alman was pregnant, her baby was diagnosed with spina bifida. The birth defect in which the baby is born with the spinal cord exposed to the air because of overlying bone. Muscle and skin do not perform properly during the development because of this complication. There are several types of spina bifida, and Mullen's baby was diagnosed with this and the most serious type, and they performed it on May 31st, and hats off to them as that came in from UPMC. Now, I've been promising you, and I definitely will get to the fact that we're going to have the Renova Music Festival. I have some words from Josh. That'll be coming up at noon today. You're going to want to make sure you know about that. And this is a great, I hate Hamlet at the Red Barn Theater. Well, how about those apples? Yeah, that's going to take place on Thursday, June 8th, and run through Saturday. Now, the Red Barn Theater, between Elwood and Zilly Noble, if you don't know, okay, and a disconnected TV actor, Andrew Rally, has recently received the role of Hamlet in a performance to be performed in Central Park. His life is less than perfect, and he is not interested in playing Hamlet. When again, he gets in a romance, and I hate Hamlet. Down at the Red Barn Theater. check it out. Let's take this time to go to weather, and I'm going to come back with a story check up for you that was coming off last night, and we'll be right back.
Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania features many amenities, lush fairways, and great greens, and many challenging shots. Your crowd will applaud. A short drive from Butler, Sharon, Pittsburgh, Elwood, and Youngstown. It's Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets the modern conveniences of today. Spacious seating and amenities await. Fresh ingredients that make that just right pizza or entree. It's Tuscany Square for your next event. Stop and see us or give us a call at 724-654-0365.
Newcastle, and welcome to Lawrence County 45 weather after last night's overnight low of 49. How's your Tuesday looking? Well, as you look at local radar, ground clutter, but off to the west, very clear, and the national scene shows you nothing different. That sets you up for a great Monday. Yes, Monday is going to be sunny, with a high of 62, and Monday night clear, low 41. Now, Tuesday, mostly sunny and 75. However, when you looked at national radar, you saw a line of clouds out to our west. That means that chance of rain. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy, a low 58. Chance of rain goes to 40%. Wednesday, mostly cloudy, 76, chance of rain, 60%. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy, 61, chance of rain, 50%. Thursday, mostly cloudy, 79, chance of rain, 30%. So Thursday, it looks like you're not going to be too bad. Thursday night, mostly cloudy and 58. Friday, partly sunny, 77. Friday night, mostly cloudy, 59. Saturday, mostly cloudy, 77. Chance of rain is 40%, and that's right on that line. Now, Saturday night, mostly cloudy, 60. 40% chance of rain. And Sunday, mostly cloudy, 78. With a 50% chance of rain. Now, that was Lawrence County 45 weather. We're going to take this break, and we'll be right back with a whole bunch more.
Standing by my
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Nico and Sons Sales and Service, 347 East Washington Street, Newcastle, has lawnmowers of every type. Zero turn country clippers, Bamey USA, 42 inch to 54 inch cut. Batteries by Oregon. They'll service at your home or their shop. Service specials start as low as $69. Call Jim Micko and Sons, 724-652-6911.
Vinte Se in Newcastle is a premier winery located on Newcastle's southeast side on Wilson Avenue. Vinte Se, open Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, features a variety of fine wines and also fine food. Vinte Se, for the very best.
Funding for this program furnished
by Mary's Turner's Day Spa. Wilmington Road, Neshannock Township, Newcastle.
Well, now some stories that we're following. Last night, I was informed about Italian Fest. Now, here's what I have. Italian Fest was supposed to be at Cascade Park from 7 to 9, and the Durrells were supposed to play June 7th. We have gotten word, and here's the follow-up on this, too. I got to give you a follow. There was going to be a Saturday barbecue at 1 p.m. at Cascade Park. Sounds like a splendid idea. I'm not getting any information in from those people on Italian Fest. We will continue to look. Last night around the dinner table, I'm getting it's on, it's off, it's on, it's off. Now, don't get confused because the Riverwalk has moved their concerts back as to not interfere with anything else. I still believe Italian Fest is on until I hear differently. So when we get to the new news, we'll follow up on that and talk about several other things. We're going to take this break. We'll come back with a wrap-up and NewsWatch Morning rolling on.
There's more than meets the eye. Got a gift from the Newcastle Arch. They're a small town for living. Look around.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
Town and Country and On Target. Community television station. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Well, that's going to do it for Morning News Watch. Now, we will be following up on the Italian Fest. Let you know about Donut Days over in New Wilmington and the Clark Cruise. All coming at you at noon with a whole bunch of new stuff. So make sure that you tell a friend, you tune in, and just enjoy the day. Remember that in between the morning and midday, we always have the morning show out there to keep you abreast and let you know of anything just going on that might pop up just in the middle of the morning. So I've only got one thing to say, and please do it. Tell a friend and have a friend tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And by all means, make sure that when they say, I don't watch a lot of TV, tell them we're available anytime on your time. A train that runs on your schedule, that's NCTV 45, always in the pursuit of excellence. And make sure that as you go through the day, you say hello to somebody. Just pick somebody out of the crowd and say, you know what? This is the person that I'm going to say hello to today so that maybe it brightens their day just a little bit more. Now, make sure that you get that the second cup of coffee and have a super day. What I call the greatest castle in the world. In a castle.
Come to me on a summer breeze. Keep me warm in your love. Then you softly leave. And it's me.